Hi all. So I just wanted to tell you about how you can pay the radio bill or ZDF or ARD or radio bill that they call it that you get in Germany. Once you have registered yourself, your address in the Wohnungsamt or the Bürgeramt, there after that when you get a letter like this, you can just make a online transfer or Überweisung as it's called in Germany, or if in English it's called a transfer that you make to any person. For example, if you have a friend whom you want to send money, you'll be sending an IB, you'll be making a transfer to them. So the same way you can just make a transfer directly to this account. This is the name you have to enter there. This is the IBAN number. This is the BIC code of that IBAN number. This can be different for you if you are living in a different city. This is the amount in euros that you have to enter, and just take care that this comma actually means point if you convert it to English. So it is 122.50 euros if you are converting it in English. Now this is the most important part, the Kunden reference number. That this is how the team from ZDF will get to identify that you have sent the transfer. So you will have a unique reference number, which is a 9-digit reference number, and the same thing that's written here, exact thing, you can copy it in the reason field when you are making the transfer. So in German it's called Verwendungszweck, or the why or the reason field that you have in any online banking. When you make a transfer, you have section where you can write a reason. In that region, you just have to write the code that is given here. This same thing that I am saying is also, you can also see that in the website from rundfunkbeitrag.de, and how you have to pay. This is Zahlungsweise. This is what is in English means how the payment method. And there are two ways: SEPA last shift and Überweisung. Überweisung is what I am talking about, because then you don't have to send your account number there, and there will be no auto reduction if you are doing Überweisung. So in Überweisung, as you can see here, they have written you can just write the 9-digit Beitragnummer. This is the number that you have to write in the field Verwendungszweck. So this is the Verwendungszweck, and this is the Beitragnummer that you or the Beitrag country or the number that you assigned to, that is assigned to you. So this is all you have to do. You just have to make an online transfer with the details that are given in this here, with the amount this and the Kunden reference number this. This is not available, this information, anywhere in YouTube or in website. That's why I made this video. Maybe it will help you. Thank you.